This call may be monitored for quality assurance purposes.
I was sitting staring at my monitor. My computer locked up once again. And I read all them manuals, cover to cover, racking my brains to find out what the problem was. And then I called the help desk number that they gave me, and a man said,
"I will help you troubleshoot."
That gave me an idea.
What is your serial number?
Hung up that phone.
Do you have the extended warranty?
Then I grabbed my 12 gauge right off the wall. I'll do some problem solving on this thing once and for all. And I have no trouble shooting this computer. I don't need tech support to walk me through.
Now if you'll just give me time, I want to help you.
Yeah, it's time I shoot it. There's no need to reboot it. It's time to bust a cap in this CPU.
Violence never solved anything, sir. Please, think about it.
Come on, runtime error. Go ahead and make my day. If Bill Gates was standing here, I'd smack his forehead face.
Listen, Bill Gates is very benevolent.
Think I have an ounce of patience. Telling you, you better not hold your breath. Cause I'm gonna lock and load 'em, kill the mouse and then demote 'em. Give this thing the real blue screen of death. And I have no trouble shooting this computer.
I don't need tech support to walk me through.
Time to shoot it. There's no need to reboot it. It's time to bust a cap in this piece of
Microsoft Windows.
It's time to bust a cap in this CPU.
How would you rate your customer service today? Very satisfactory. Satisfactory. Fair. Poor. Very poor.